Queso de Valdeón, queso de Valdeón, in Leonese language, is a Spanish blue cheese from León. The cheese is made in Posada de Valdeón, in the northeast of the province of León, and is wrapped in sycamore maple Acer pseudoplatanus, or chestnut leaves before being sent to market. The cheese has a very intense blue flavor, but is not as yellowed or as biting as its cousin Cabrales. Queso de Valdeón has PGI status.
See also:
blue cheese, Spanish cheeses, Leonese cuisine.